Typhaland, I've sliced the finger off. Please, do not stain the...